Hello, David Brussel with MoviTHERM here. Thanks for joining me for this extreme video demonstration of MoviTHERM's TSI for bottle cap seal inspection. MoviTHERM TSI is a turnkey thermal seal inspection system that leverages infrared imaging for 100% quality inspection. Infrared cameras see the residual heat from joining, gluing, sealing, and welding processes. The system characterizes test samples against good thermal profiles, allowing TSI to reliably detect good and bad seals. The TSI recipe manager allows the system to adapt to various seal inspection applications. MoviTHERM TSI uses a proprietary inspection technique that not only identifies pass or fail conditions, but also identifies the failure mode and location. Well, how does it work? Bottles leaving the induction sealer retain a residual heat from the sealing process. The infrared camera sees the residual heat of the seal. MoviTHERM TSI captures an image, locates the seal, and characterizes it against a known good seal. MoviTHERM TSI reports a good or bad seal, and then categorizes the type of failure. Seal failure modes identified by MoviTHERM TSI include loose caps, foldovers, multiple liners, overheat conditions, underheat conditions, and missing liners. This is a sample view of the TSI for bottle cap inspection user interface. All buttons and features are touchscreen accessible. In this example, the bright yellow ring in the thermal image indicates a good seal and is indicated by the green pass in the indication window. Want to learn more about MoviTHERM TSI for bottle cap inspection? Give us a call. Thanks.